for a pedicure.
Oh, they're coming everywhere. Look at it, put the GoPro underneath the water.
Ceremony, which is a tradition that's been going since the 14th century. Exploded Ordnance Museum, and some pretty interesting facts. It's obviously old shell casings, machine guns, grenades, all sorts of bombs, ammo, you name it, it's all in here. And Laos is the most bombed country in the world, and the Ho Chi Minh Trail up along the Vietnamese border is the most bombed piece of land in that country. The reason being for the Vietnam War, some may not know, but during the Geneva Convention there was rules set aside for war, for the Vietnam War, the American War, and what the North Vietnamese, the NVA, were doing, well, they were coming down from Hanoi, coming into Laos, crossing into the Laos border, which was against the Geneva Convention, the Geneva Accord in Paris. And they were going along, so they weren't actually in Vietnam, they were in Laos, so that's why the West was bombing the Laos, inside the Laos border so much. There was one bomb dropped every 8 minutes for 10 years, which is just, it's just mind blowing. I'll just read some facts here. The Lao PDR, that's the People's Democratic Republic of Laos, that's when it became communism in 1975. 270 million bombies were dropped in Laos between 1964 and 1973, which is during the Vietnamese War. They got a 30 of these cluster bombs. So when they're dropped, they actually spread open, and then all these little ones come out, and they've got a 30% failure rate. So terrible things, and they're all still in the ground, which is a massive problem for the country. And then they'll stay with such a low GDP, they'll stay poor unless they get rid of them all. So, and that's what the UXO field officers do. They're clearing it slowly by slowly. So.
Friendship Bridge. I don't know why. This is Bamboo Bridge. This is the Nam Song River. So this morning we were having breakfast up there where that white stuff is across the road to our hotel. Check this out. Bamboo Bridge.
So, when you're in Laos and you're feeling a little bit down, which we're not, because we just went and had an awesome massage and lunch and went and explored the other side of town and whatever, drank some beers, some beer Lao, which is an excellent beer, by the way, excellent beer. You can leave one out from the night before and it's still got a head on it, so big thick glass, excellent. But if you're feeling down on yourself, go to an ATM. Draw out 150 bucks and you too will be a millionaire. 1 million kip for 150 bucks. And it's so cheap. So cheap.
20 bucks for 6 packets of smokes and 6 beers. 20 bucks.
Hey, and what do we get in Vientiane?
Big bottle of bourbon, 2 bottles of Coke, 2 bottles of ice, and a packet of smokes for 11 bucks.
Fresh fruits, beautiful. Just ordered some tilapia, like a dirty old fresh fish from the Gold Coast, but very popular here. It's on the grill. I'll show you. And Kylie's over there getting some noodles. Look at that, beautiful. And our tilapia and quail. That's it. Tilapia, whale. Wow. So good.